Hey guys, welcome back. Today, I'll be playing the best game of all time, Super Mario Sunshine. Here we go. I'll be doing my my legendary, what is it, Piazza Village? Sure, let's pretend that's it. And I'll do a Goopy Inferno, that's her name. This is my favorite game of all time. I'm great at it, great at everything. I knew that. Not great at it, but I can beat this level in like a minute. So yeah, sorry for not bag reviews in a while. I'm not really sorry, I guess. This thing kill me inside every time I do it. But I have a great time doing it, that's all that matters. Try that one more time. There we go. So it takes me like a minute to do all this. There we go. So it takes me like a minute, not too tough. Easy one. Episode 3, here we go. Yeah, I don't really know what to say. I wasn't really say. That's a long super assumption. Got a good joke for you. How do you ring a doorbell in China? Now it's a ding dong. Yeah, no, I know. It was funny. I might look like a bit dumb. You know, this game's physics are some of the worst in the entire goddamn game in the world. God, it's the worst game. It's mostly because I was too lazy to do anything. That's what it is that you are doing. And that's it. That's the entire goddamn level. I beat it. And that's it. What is that, 45 seconds? No, about 50 seconds. Because it's just getting from the tree to here is like 20 seconds. So that's been it. That's my favorite game. That's my favorite level. That's why I'm the best at it. Everybody, remember, it's the best game of all time.
That's all I have to say. Well, that's been Bag Reviews. Please, someone help me. God, I'm trapped here. I'm trapped in my mind. So, yeah. Have a great night.